been very good. Our guys have been, I really like our culture. I really like how these guys are supporting each other and at the same time pushing each other. And that's what it takes to be a good team. I mean, I think we've got a really good cohesive unit. I feel really good about our team and their chemistry and you know, their excitement about this upcoming season and how hard they've worked. They've done a great job. This is the best condition we've been in by far at this time. Our strength coach, Colin Crane, has done a great job really pushing them in the conditioning aspect of getting them ready for practice.